And now we have the setar, which is this here. This is our setar. If you've been following me for a while, you've seen this before, but I haven't taken this out in a while. So it's no doubt out of tune. This is a really good case too. These guys, I'm sorry, I don't remember the seller's name, but they did a great job. This is an excellent product. I bought it thinking it was going to be a sitar with an I, but it's a sitar with an E. And it has four strings. Yeah, definitely out of tune. Way out of tune. So where's that tuner we had just a minute ago? Okay, well, we will use this tuner, which isn't the best. Chromatic. I think it goes G G C G. Okay. So that's an E. And we A sharp. C sharp, D. That's getting pretty taut. High D. A high D, not high D. You have to do it like a radio dial. D sharp. Because they will break these strings, they will break. E. Let's just keep it at E. F. Now we can go for the G. Well, that's pretty much an F. F sharp. F sharp. A sharp. Thank you. string. C sharp on the nose, pretty much. G. G sharp, we can go higher than that. Okay, let's try with this. This is a setar, by the way. It looks like a lute, according to my friend.